It's a new year, and Arizona's economy is cooking. Statewide, Arizona added 44,000 jobs in 2017. The unemployment rate down to 4.6%. And now, four of the top five cities in the country to land a job are located right here.
Oh, historically, we've obviously been a resort community, so we've had the hospitality industry has been hiring a lot of people. But
Scottsdale Mayor Jim Lane, his city placed second on the list compiled by WalletHub. He says his city modernized their economy in recent years, and now other industries are helping to drive their local job growth.
And that was the biosciences, biotechnical, and technical in general, cybersecurity, and now the IoT, and all of those businesses.
Other Arizona cities in the top five, Chandler, which was number one, Peoria and Gilbert, which were four and five. The survey considered economic factors like average salaries and job security, as well as non-economic factors like family friendliness and affordable housing, as well as the dating scene and nightlife activities, which Lane says is bringing jobs to his city.
The entertainment district became a huge draw for the workforce for these types of companies.